ready. Guess it's time to start advertising the grand opening of our shop. I'll tell the knights to start putting up the announcements right away. People's needs. It's an essential skill when it comes to business.
That sounds kind of hard.
Don't worry. I already took it upon myself to compile all the latest news on the market for you. What do you think? Have any ideas on the kinds of potions you should sell next? Go ahead and try to cultivate some herbs then. Bioalchemical processing can infuse herbs with different effects and properties. Using different herbs in the brewing process will, in turn, alter the effects of the potion. There's a whole bunch of combinations to try. All right, cutie, why don't you get started? Side of things. I should probably mention, a knight from the logistics company has arrived. She'll be the one handling the provision of all future supplies. You should go have a chat with her in a little bit. And after that, it'll be your time to shine.
Yeah, shouldn't it be our time to shine? You know, the three of us? What about your role in all this?
My role? Naturally, it was to ensure my cuties had all the business and alchemy knowledge they needed to succeed. Okay, I'll be rooting for you. Good luck!
I knew this would happen.
Honorary Knight. Greetings, Paimon. My name is Breda. I'm a knight from the logistics company. It's such an honor to meet the famous traveler and her loyal attendant.
Wow, Paimon's fame is really spreading across the land! one small correction, though. Paimon's her companion, not her attendant.
My apologies. I guess I got a bit carried away after hearing all about your exploits. It's just like something out of a novel. You're practically legends at this point. I'm a bit jealous, actually. I'd love to wander the land in search of adventure, like one of those knights you read about in stories. Seems like a really fun life. Yeah, that's what I'm hoping, at least. Anyway, we've got some prep work to wrap up, right? My orders from the acting grandmaster are to support your business in any way that I can. if there's anything you need, just let me know. You're in luck. I just got a new batch of provisions. Please, take a look and see if anything catches your eye.
Thank you.
Have a question for me, cutie? Well, if there's anything else you want to ask, don't hesitate to come and find me.
Thank you. carry memories of my home. This blade, it is the last link I have to the land of my birth.